I'm a slave for your ear. I'll die to make what you hear great.